Hello, Year 6. Well done for finishing Year 6 at Richmond Park. It's been a very strange year for you, with the pandemic and you being off school since March the 20th. And on top of that, you've coped really well with having three different teachers. You started off the year with Mr. Howells, then had Miss Rees, and now Miss Griffiths to end the year. So well done for coping with that. You've shown great resilience. It's a shame about the end of year festivities. I know that many of you have been disappointed, and your parents as well. We haven't been able to have our Leavers Disco or our usual Leavers concert, something that is a rite of passage for Year 6. I know that you want to have something where you get back together, and that is fine. We'll try and arrange something in the autumn term. We will be in touch, I promise you. I want to say good luck in your new schools. You are not all going to Kiwi High. There are some going to Dufferin Taf, so good luck with that. Above all, I wanted you to remember to work hard, to be kind to each other and to new people that you meet, and above all, enjoy yourselves. Your secondary school years will go very, very quickly, so make the most of it, okay? So take care from everyone at Richmond Park. You will be missed. Bye.
Hi, Year 6. It's Mr. Howells here, your first Year 6 teacher. Seems a long time ago that we were in class together. But before making this video, I was trying to think back of some of the memories we made together. And one of the first that stick out in my mind is when we tried to reenact the Battle of Stamford Bridge.
They fought bravely, but eventually King Hardrada was killed, along with all the other Vikings.
And then we built some catapults and had a war in the hall. I won't show any videos of the war, but here are some photos of your catapults. Then there was that blubber experiment when I got you to put your hands in a bowl of ice and see how long you could keep it in there for. Some of you took it too far. We had some exceptional gymnastics routines. It's been a strange year, Year 6, but you're a fantastic year group. You'll be missed at Richmond Park. I wish you all the best in whatever it is you go on to do and achieve. Please come back and visit, and we shall see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Year 6. I can't believe this is the end of the summer term and your last few days with us at Richmond Park School. I don't know where the years have gone, but it feels like only yesterday when I used to come down to your class, when you were in nursery reception, when you were only that tall, and do videos and pictures of you for the different things we were doing in school. One of the first memories I have, in fact, is of a Christmas production that we were doing, a Christmas video, and you were all singing along. So let's take a look. The snow's coming down. Aww, look how small and cute you are. Well, if you thought I was done embarrassing you there, there's one more little video I've got. So here's this one. Well, I'm not quite done yet because it seemed like you enjoyed performing, because here's another one with Mrs. James where you're practicing for Dydd Gwyl Dewi.
Gyda plant,
gyda plant,
gai fod,
gai fod,
fel Dewi San,
Now, all of those performances and all the singing and all the different things you've done at Richmond Park over the years certainly paid off, because in this year's Christmas concert, you were outstanding. Many parents told us that it was one of the best concerts they've ever had, and certainly it was one of the best singing performances they've ever had. And that's because of many of you in year six. You were absolutely brilliant. So let's take a look. So as you can see, we've got some amazing memories of you going all the way back down to nursery reception during the time that you've been at Richmond Park School. I hope they're ones that you will cherish forever, because they will certainly be ones that we will cherish. Now, 2020 has been a very difficult year, a very unusual year, and certainly one that we won't forget. But you have also been a class that we won't forget as well. We've got some amazing memories with you, and we wish you all nothing but the very best for your futures. You know Richmond Park School, we are always here if you ever need anything, so please keep in touch, let us know how you're doing, and all the very best for all of your futures. Pob lwc pawb.
Well, hello Year 6! I hope you didn't think I would let you leave Richmond Park without a little message from me to wish you all the very best on the next part of your school journey. Change can be exciting, change can be scary, and change can be everything in between. So whatever you're feeling right now is totally okay. You just remember that every single one of you can be whoever or whatever you want to be. You just believe in yourselves and try hard, and you really can achieve great things. I've got many fond memories of teaching you, working with you, and getting to know you as the true individuals you really are. And even though neither you nor I will be in that Richmond Park building anymore, we'll always be part of that special Richmond Park family. Take care and good luck. Bye.
Hello Year 6, hope you're all well. Just a quick message from me saying all the very best in your new schools in September. You'll be great there. Had some great times in Richmond Park over the years. So please, please don't be a stranger in the future. I put together a little something for you, just for you to have a little giggle at. Hopefully you enjoy. Bye. Thank you.
Year 6. 2020 is a year that none of us are ever going to forget, but you are our class of 2020, and I'm going to remember you for all the right reasons. You're a lovely group of young people. You're good company, good fun, and always up for a challenge. I'd just like to wish you all the very best in your move up to secondary school, and I look forward to a time when we can all have a big get together and say goodbye properly. So, it's goodbye for now. Bye.
Year 6, is it really that time for you to move on? Honestly, it only seems like 5 minutes since you were all with me in Dosbath Non. I'll always remember you because you were my first year 3. I wonder if you remember the time the door got jammed shut and we all had to climb out the window to get home. That was pretty memorable. You may have some different memories this year because it's been a difficult few months, but I hope that they don't overshadow all the good, happy times you've had here at Richmond Park and you take those memories with you. Really wish you all the luck in the world, not just next year, but in the future. Hoyle.
Hello, Year 6. You can't leave us. Who's going to help me look after the children in the unit on the yard at playtime? Who's going to help me in the hall at lunchtime? Who's going to deliver our milk? Who's going to help it when the children have arguments in the corridor? You can't go, Year 6. You're going to be really missed. But I tell you what, you're going to have a great time in high school. You're going to really enjoy it. You've been a fabulous year and I wish you all the best. So many of you have been such good friends and helpers, too many to mention. So you know who you are, but good luck and everybody in the unit will miss you all. Bye.
Good luck, Year 6, in your next adventure. Live, love, and follow your dreams.
Well, Year 6, you're off to high school. I remember being with you in Year 4. That was a long time ago. Anyway, good luck to you all. And if I see you around town, don't forget to say hello. So good luck. Bye.
Hi Dosbath Caradog, I just wanted to wish you all the very best for the future and to wish you all the very best in your new school. It's been a really strange and unique way to finish your primary school chapter, and I'm sure in years to come the topic of conversation will come about of what happened during the 2020 lockdown, and you'll be able to share your experience with people, maybe your own families. So it'll be a story to tell. I've had a great time with you in Year 5 and Year 6. Last year we went to Pendine and it was amazing. I really enjoyed myself. We went in the sea, that was fantastic. It was fantastic. We did Extreme Stream, we did the Roundhouse, it was amazing. There was lots of good memories. And also at the beginning of this year with Mr. Howells, we did the catapults, we made the catapults, and I think we had a little bit of a competition back in class to see who could launch the missile the furthest. I think I might have won. That was great. That was good fun. That was really good fun. So whatever you want to do with your future, just enjoy it, be happy, and just come back to Richmond Park to see us whenever you feel like it. Our door will always be open. I wish you all the very best. I'm gonna miss you all. See you soon. Bye.
Hi Year 6! We'd just like to wish you good luck in your new school. Work hard and have lots of fun.
And enjoy. Take care.
Bye.
Good luck Year 6!
Hi Year 6! Well, I can't believe it's the end of the year already. And what's even harder to believe is that you're all leaving us. I remember the majority of you starting as 3-year-olds in the nursery. Wow, how time has flown. But there we go. I wish you all the best and good luck in your new school. Don't be strangers. Remember to call in whenever you can. We'd love to see you and say a proper goodbye. Bye. Good luck.
Hi, Year 6. Well, I can't believe the time's come for you to leave Richmond Park. I have a lot of fond memories of when you were with Mrs. Davis and I in Year 2. Well, but whoa, how much you've grown since then. Have a fantastic time in your new schools. Good luck and all the best for the future. Bye.
2020, what can I say? You've given me lots of memories as a class, as individuals, and I just want to wish you well in your new and exciting challenges coming ahead. enjoy them, try them, and don't forget to grow your mind. Remember those PE lessons, those dance lessons that I've seen you develop in such excellent ways. And if any of you want British Got Talent, Dancing with Ice, or the Olympics, don't forget to send me a ticket. Bye, good luck, enjoy.
Hello, Dosbeth Caradog, Mrs. James yma. Just wanted to say good luck to all of you and to say that I have very fond memories of being your teacher in 2015 when you were in year one in Dosbarth Gwern. It's surprising when you look at the list to see how many children have joined you since then and also a lot of friends who had left. I've got some of the names here. I wonder if you remember them. Ryan Bain, Letitia Boyd, Stephen Davis, Adam Kabilka, Vlad, Julia, and Janet. And if you remember, Janet gave us a panda before she left for China, and she asked if the panda could follow you throughout your school journey in Richmond Park School in Ysgol Park Wyndew. I hope you still have it, and I wonder what's going to happen to that panda now. Perhaps Ruby, I know you were one of her best friends. Perhaps you could have the privilege of looking after that panda for the rest of your class. Diolch yn fawr iawn. Anyhow, pob lwc I chi gyd. Good luck to you all. Can I also say a big diolch yn fawr iawn to all the children who have been on Crew Cymraeg with me and have helped to develop Cymraeg throughout the school. Hefyd I Blant yr Urdd, diolch yn fawr iawn I chi gyd. So all I think that's left to say is pob lwc, good luck to you all, and I hope that you have a successful and a healthy and a happy future, whatever you do. Pob lwc, hwyl.
Tea's ready, Miss Fish.
Oh, thank you, Mrs. Peter.
Oh, look! Oh. Well, roedd e'n chwech.
Are you leaving us already?
Oh, well.
Where did the time go?
We wish you the best of luck.
Don't forget
to come and visit for a cup of tea.
Okay.
Hello, Blwyddyn Chwech. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you to all the staff who got involved to wish you good luck. I've only known you for a short while, but I can see the massive impact that you've had on this school throughout your whole time here. I wish you all the very best of luck for your future. I hope you enjoy. Please have fun. Smile every day. I hope you stay safe. And from everyone here at Richmond Park School, we'd like to wish you a good luck and a very big goodbye. Hwyl fawr!